Salutations, good people. I am the Scottish Shush Puppy. And yesterday we did part one of A Machine for Pigs. Today we're going to jump right back into it. We really scared the crap out of ourselves yesterday. And I'm telling you what, the jump scares were real. And I'm expecting nothing less than that today. So let's get right into it. So the last place we were, a big giant beam fell, or a big pipe. Yeah, here it is. A big pipe fell and crashed the stairs that we were on, and we completely fell. I don't know how we're alive, but we're going to keep going. And the door's open, of course. I don't want to have the light on because it warned me.
Come on, slow coach. It's this way.
Slow coach. That's a new... Alright, there's the phone again.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempt to clear the floodwaters.
Thank God.
Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend.
Okay. My little friend. Okay, we've yet to come across anything that's like... threatened to hurt us other than the environment itself. Okay, this is a weird room. But you know, what? Why? Okay, how is there not something in here with me right now? I'm gonna look from back here. Okay, just the lights flickering and all that just is so creepy. Why is this barrel still freaking rolling? What is it? Holy crap. That's nerve-wracking. Oh my gosh. All the noises are real right now. I want to be able to see, but I don't want to be seen. Oh god, what's this gonna do? Okay, that's broken. Okay, something's in the way. I need to go around and move it. What's that noise? A crab? Stopped. Did that just unlock something for me? Let's go see. New fuse. or a person or something. Okay. Oh God.
Legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Oh. I really want to have both of these earpieces on at once, but it is just absolutely so loud. Really, really loud. There's no audio control to turn it down. Okay, what did I do by activating that? Is it still blocked? Yeah. Get everything in here. Really, really loud noise, and all these barrels get released. With the noises, that's for sure. That's attached to that. That's attached up there. I wonder if I need to go up there and mess with the rope. That is a weird cry. Bet you are an ugly crier. Here. feel like one of these things would cut rope. Oh, another fuse. Okay. What's that gonna do though? Such a weird cry. Okay. Alright, I probably need to keep that let down. Probably needs to be that way for a reason. Eventually. So let's take it and put it on this table so I don't forget it. It's being responsible. There's another one of these up here somewhere. I should just be able to pull it down, right? Okay. There we go. Why was that so hard to do? Why was that so difficult? Carry that fuse all the way up here. Stuck up here? Wait, what? don't have to worry about that fuse. Oh, this is so bad. Hey, another note. Hey, August 19th. It's 2 days before my birthday. What's that? Ignorant. Charlatan. Lebatsky. Holy crap! What was that? Oh. Okay. We're back to where we were. No more lantern for me. Just saying. That was freaky. That was a little pig man. That was a scary little pig man with, like, human legs. He was walking around like Gollum. I think I'm gonna have to go back and get the fuse that I left on this table. Things. Please pick that up. The noises are real. I don't know if it's going to come across as... which... come on. Oh my god, Brit. Well, I didn't want to do that. Every step I take, there's a new one. Oh god, was that another one? I think that was another one. It was another scary little pig man. Ugh, don't eat me, creepy little pig man. Okay, hopefully this will open the doors back up. It's gonna make a really loud noise again. So just brace yourselves. Okay. Oh god, that was a kid. That was somebody. I thought I saw somebody. That was a little boy indeed. I don't know that I want to cut my lantern back on.
Follow us, Papa. We know the way.
I'm going to use you as a shield. Just know that. I will be using you as a shield. Factory's really going to crap here.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm going to rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
Who is he talking to? Seriously, though, who is he talking to?
told you he'd come.
Super nerve-wracking. The collar, the neck, the noose, 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of water, a pinch of salt, a handful of mints, a bay leaf, a herb, a skeleton key for the nursery, and a mixing will go together. Alrighty. From your eyes? Gonna have to pay me a lot to do that. Anything of importance in here? Seriously, there's no way they'd make music like that back then. That's just too creepy. We integrate the very latest knowledge of chemistry using the levels of laudanum, derivative, and feed to do the product, even before the initiation of the process. Yada. If you guys want to pause it and read it, you can. It's a creepy alleyway. Ah, we see dead pigs for the first time. Why did he move? Oh god, it got me so bad. Hello? Imagine, they say, a machine one day that might think like a man. Just was, I believe. So let's go down the spooky alley. Sure, nothing will happen down here. I feel like there's been like a good 2 jump scares per section. We haven't had one yet. Weather's loud.
Come on, Papa. Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
See you. St. Dunstan's Church. Be right there. What's this? What is that? Why do I need it? Can I press this? Okay. Just a random box. Or something, maybe? Okay. Well, let's see here. Danger, highly corrosive, highly flammable. Okay. New music all of a sudden. Oh, hello. Really? Even the basic equipment we are provided with simply will not perform. This is a weak function. Full or not. to, like, running to run the hose out to it?
This way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darlings. Of course we can take it home.
It's gonna be a demon. Where am I going now? Just walk into a graveyard. Something big. What is in there? It's not even a thing. Straight up just heard a baby cry. Pardon me, just walking over your graves. Sorry. What? Oh, I just thought I just saw a hand. It was a branch. What other kind of madness is going to absolutely torment us. It's ridiculous. It's kind of nice that these loading screens are so bright, you know. Where to go first? A note. Twin candles bent to the will of the central saint. Twin candles. Casting their light to the corners of the chapel, Father Jeremiah thought could be trusted with the secret, but he is like all the others. So the old priest has gone to the holding pens with his flock. He says he will enter into our world with them. A shepherd indeed. Twin candles bent to the will of the central saint. Casting their light to the corners of the chapel. Okay. I'm seeing now how much of a clue, or how important these clues are. Now we're in a church. God, this guy's footsteps are so loud. Say. sat here. I remember we sat in our black and we mourned and we prayed and we bowed our heads. How I hated God then, how I screwed him. This is our Lord, this pig who was made my wife and I refused his embrace. I will carve a new God for us all. Such madness, such a fool I was. But even here I feel the machine throb beneath the flags.
Shackles your vision, Professor. It is an iron coffin that keeps you from grasping the future. We require a new deity, one of steam and the wheel, of magnetism and progress. The old god is nothing more than a lamed hog, spitting back offal at mankind.
I don't know what that means. So, I'm just gonna keep on walking. I can't see anything. game where you actually have to have your lantern. Oh.
Listen, Papa. Hold the egg to your ear. You can hear the sea.
It's a seashell, you idiot. So many cages. Pig Latin. Ha! That's extremely weird. So he's in this box. That. What is. Is that mice? Meese? Moose? Okay. I see any better now? No, this is. Holy! Holy! That was a large pig. Okay. It was an extremely large pig. Where did he go? Crap just got real. Crap. That was intense. Whew. Okay. Okay. So, we have to be a little more strategic now. Now that we know there's a freaking pig that can kill us. He didn't touch us, though, I don't think. Okay. Being able to see through these cages is a good thing. Okay. He's like the patrol pig. Really would like to be able to see though, just a little bit. He's all decked out in chains and leather. That doesn't help anything. Where did he go though? Oh, thank God. I'm so happy that's over with, and that was all there was to it. And so to the stoking, pulling cogwheels now, sneeze into this kerchief with the dust, got into his eyes. I've begun to change more rapidly now, he surmised. Okay, so since we survived that, it's probably going to be a part three, because I don't know how much more my strong young heart can take. Don't want to die at the age of 28, so... And been recording for a little while now, so gonna go ahead and stop it there. Thanks for watching. Make sure you tune into part 3. Not sure when that'll be uploaded, but we'll get that to you soon. In the meantime, I've been the Scottish Shush Puppy, and I got some food to go eat. Hey, we got a trophy. The throat. Alright, well, there's that.